I am a calamity. That is a great word to describe my life. It's just fucking utter calamity. So some shit went down last episode, and then some shit went down in my life last week.
Everything in the universe starts out as
we're gonna get a recap of the game at least.
What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone.
I can move my mic closer to my face. Is this better?
And a way to stop the Witherstorm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry.
Fuck you, Snape.
The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall.
Oh, I bet it broke all my settings. I'll fix it in a minute.
And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Okay. Updating content. Settings. Audio video. On large brightness. Good. Great. Go. Apply. Resume game. That's gonna suck. A lot.
Where am I? What's going on? What is all this? What's that awful smell?
Are you okay?
I have no idea.
Okay, I messed with the volume settings. I hope this is better.
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We need some help over here!
Then help is on the way!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
It's good. Yay! Oh, shit. We're gonna get eaten by Cthulhu.
Cthulhu
spawn!
This way!
There's more Cthulhus! I know it's called Witherstorm,
Jesse,
I just like to call it Cthulhu.
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
We fucked. We are fucked. Ah, and there's Enderman.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
That's fine.
Soren? I can't stand by and watch.
Stop staring and get a move on.
Well, I can't just abandon them, not after a lifetime of study.
Your head's gonna be abandoning your body if you don't turn around and run!
Oh. Horses!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel! You gotta move faster!
She's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster! Or we're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam!
We need transportation! Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether. But it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
Then we'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
Grab a horse! Yeah, it's not as easy as it looks. That was the wrong trigger. Took it anyway.
Hey, what about us?
Come on, Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra.
Then I'll take Gabriel.
I want Petra. Thatcher's my friend.
Hold on. This might be a bumpy ride.
You were hoping for them to become spider jockeys. Don't make me laugh. I'll cough. I'm still sick.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! I looked.
At least Axel has the pig.
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo!
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it. I'm getting horse sick.
It's gaining on us!
No offense,
uh-oh,
you could use a little practice. First time on a horse here. Watch it!
I hit the button.
You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse? Sorry. I turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
I'm not good at horses in real life either. What do you think I'm gonna be good at horses in video games? Damn it! I hit the button! You got fuck. I died. Try again.
See if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
That's what, death number four? I have no control there. Down. Why? Right, left, right. Good horsey.
There, we need to ride over that.
Nope.
Bridge. Oh no!
Jesse, look out!
Move blocks. It's what they do.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster.
We need more blocks.
I got some.
Why is he building a thing in the background? What are you doing? Let's go.
Yeehaw! Woo!
Ugh, Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
Achievement unlocked, dramatic diving. This is not going to end well.
We made it! I actually freaking made it!
Yay, we made it!
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
Yep.
He might have wither sickness.
Yep.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him. Hey. How are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel, it really is you.
They told us you'd kicked it.
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
Oh,
the Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
Up until a little while ago, we all thought you were, you know.
No, I made him sad.
And foul. And I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. Which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
Elagard!
You guys talking about Elagard?
I forgot.
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Elagard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Sorin, why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was like the strongest weapon imaginable.
Why are you asking me?
It's your bomb!
Built one until now.
I'm asking you because it's your bomb, dumbass.
I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Gabriel.
It's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there.
I know, and that means I gotta go after them.
They might
need me, Jesse.
No, do not do that.
Suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Let's convince him to not do that.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
Hey, Maul.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas.
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
But we are helping them. Saving the world saves them, too.
Isn't that just... kind of abstract?
No. The number one thing you can do for them is make sure we beat those wither storms.
I guess you got a point.
There's a lot of cuddling going on in chat tonight.
I just really hope they're all right.
Thanks.
Yes, you stay.
I'm gonna go check on the horses.
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
Stop fussing over me. I'm fine.
Anything in here we can take?
Some leftover cobblestone. Might come in handy. Hey, buddy.
Hi, Reuben.
You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else. Petra, how are you doing? Hey, are you feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
You need to fix Petra.
If it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it...
There's no way you could have known what would happen. Nobody's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Yeah, Shiny.
Petra.
More cobblestone? Really?
But you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
Yeah, you look like I did last Sunday.
I'm afraid you're not going to make it. Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
That's not what
Jesse.
I thought that...
Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
What's going on over here?
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we've pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
Skeletons, yeah.
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
That right there is Magnus. Everyone knows Magnus.
That was a flippant answer.
And how do I know him exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
He's your friend. He's been your friend for a very long time.
Hey, Risa.
Really? You go way, hey, hey, back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other.
Talk about fighting the Ender Dragon.
No. Anything but that.
Come on, it's what you're famous for.
Well, all right then. The Ender Dragon. You see, it was huge. And dangerous. And for a while there, it looked like we were goners. But you know who stepped in and killed that thing?
Was it Jesse?
Huh? No! It was you, man! You killed it!
Oh. Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly, but I want to express my gratitude.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Ender Dragon.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
No, Reuben.
Reuben! Not again.
Why does the pig keep running off? Hi, horsey.
Am I glad you came along? Just don't tell Reuben I said that. He might get jealous.
Talk to Lucas.
How are the horses looking?
Tired, but they're okay. Same as the rest of us.
Wow. I'm glad you're staying with us, Lucas.
Yeah. Me too.
Reuben!
Is it getting bigger? That's not good. It's a pig. He's not capable of complex
Don't
emotions.
Don't run off on me like that, okay?
Wait, who's got chocolate chip cookies? I want chocolate chip cookies.
Petra didn't mean it, Reuben. She's just not herself right now. Yeah, I know. I wish she would get better, too. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock. And it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig. But we have to find a way.
Oh, Victoria, please bring me cookies. I wish.
Just as you once helped us before, this about the future.
Somebody's arguing. Is arguing outside? Go that way.
There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault. It is your fault. Oh, take responsibility for once, Soren. I did that by locking the command block away, so only you could use it. Ah, do you still not realize how dangerous it... Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Haven't you done enough, Ivor? Like, say, single-handedly destroying the entire world?
Well,
I don't care if this guy likes me or not.
Series of events whose end result appears
to be... It's the same thing!
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
It's your fault!
Obviously!
No. I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You motherfucker.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Endermen.
Endermen?
Jesse's right.
We got what?
Gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off of a Witherstorm.
So, God damn it, I hate Endermen.
So, enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress.
Gotta go back
An
to the
unintended
fortress?
Side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas.
Hush, Ivor, for once. Ugh. Question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again.
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a
hey,
hard
M-E.
Place.
M.E. John,
I can't
talk.
We can't bring Endermen to the Witherstorms. We bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that.
Of course you do.
You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean, stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
What kind of failsafe, exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Oh, great.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
I don't believe him.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just
except.
Problem.
Yep.
It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh, dear. What was that?
Keep having to turn my microphone off so I can cough.
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
We're not safe anymore.
Kill Blocky Rasputin.
Well,
I call him
Snape.
We can't
stay around and wait for it.
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us.
Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor! It is you!
Good to see you too, Magnus.
Punch him.
Hello.
Punch him.
My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
Yep.
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now.
Axel gonna
die. That super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Axel gonna die.
Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm coming with you, man.
Okay.
Nice.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Aw, man, if we kill Petra.
I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help, and that's what I must do.
My friends are still out there somewhere. Then you must do this for them.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The Warrior's Whip? You got it. I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Dork. Telltale Games presents A Pig on a Horse in association with Mojang. Mojang? He gonna die. There's gonna be more people that die before the end of this game. I can tell you that much.
Are we there yet?
Almost there.
Minecraft Story Mode Chapter 4. So, I'm hoping Chapter 5 comes out at some point soon, because chapter 4, came out, like, December 22nd or something. It's ridiculous how long it's been. So, there's rumors floating around that Chapter 5 is going to come out soon, like, by the end of the month.
Can't be much longer, right?
No, not too much longer.
Yeah, I don't believe you. So, I really want this game to finish. I want to know how it ends. Oh, it came out December 22nd, last year, of 2015. Man, we're just going through every biome in the game. This is just the animator showing off. It's very pretty, though. Did you make your fortress in ice by ice spire? No, you didn't. You're back in the forest. We're back in the jungle. Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
No, 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 we are not there yet.
I don't think he's riding side saddle. Hey, Lex. Somebody hit exclamation mark drink. Lex is here. Achievement unlocked in a land far away.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
That's what she said.
I feel like we've been riding forever.
That's what he said.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands.
So you say.
Not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, yep. Please. The far lands are a happy accident.
nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Perlin noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on. Back up. What exactly are the Farlands?
Are you being serious? The Farlands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
Nope.
No, I'm too hungry to care.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't
to where? Top.
Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, we can't turn back now. Not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The Farlands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
This is not going to end well. Going to take the potatoes.
Potato? You're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Sai was here.
Have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Sai was here, Sam. Come on. I don't want to deal with the witch hunt. Give potatoes.
Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food. So, you guys happy now?
You mean because you found one potato?
Well, there's six of us. Seven, if you count Reuben.
Potato number two, coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Oh, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Ivor.
I'm Sorin, not Ivor.
Right, of course you are.
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh?
I don't want to go to the witch hunt.
You guys want to help me look?
Probably best if we stay with the horses.
Fine. What's this?
Potato.
Those things drop more than one potato. I know how
two potato, three potato, four.
How Minecraft works. Let's go talk to the witch.
Um
A witch's hut. We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look. A cake. That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here.
Let's witches listen to the evil man. Strong.
Let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Guys! Jesse, did you find any more food?
Actually, yeah. I have more potatoes, but it'll have to wait. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp and...
She's here!
Oh no, yep. You don't.
Watch out for her potions!
Ow.
See you later, you nasty old thing.
Yes. Ah, no.
Skeletons.
There go the horses.
Witches and skeletons? That's a really bad combination.
You're right.
Oh,
potions
shit.
Combined with their arrows?
The Farlands are just past the swamp.
But they've seen us. They'll just follow us.
The rest of you, go! I'll hold them off.
What?
You're gonna die.
Know. There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall.
The what wall?
Hey, you witch! You're not the only one who can throw a potion.
Come on.
Hold on to your potatoes.
Guys, I think we lost him for... Wow.
I see your wow and raise you a...
Whoa. Yep. Welcome to the Farlands.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
Hey, at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
How can Ivor live here? I mean, it's one thing to build a wool world inside the End, but this?
Oh, I doubt he lives here. He most likely comes here only for his most secretive research. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if Axel and Petra were here.
I know what you mean.
Come on.
Achievement unlocked, it came from outer space. Well,
is kind this of. A maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used
shit.
The command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or... I don't know.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Thanks. The controls are so fidgety.
Flowers, but no trees. Guess it's a Farlands thing. Ivor needs to take better care of this place. Glad I wasn't standing here when this fell.
Yeah, bots. The spiders are mean in that game.
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
What am I supposed to do?
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Why do you have a golden sword? God damn it! What the fuck? Hey, Sonic. Welcome to the stream. You're watching me die over and over again while I figure out what the fuck I'm doing.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Thanks for the follow, Sonic.
Guys, climb the vines!
Thanks for the follow. Up.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect.
Don't fall.
Get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there.
What am I doing?
I first met Reuben near a waterfall like this. Hope the little guy's okay.
Oh, this is tedious. Tedious. I'm glad this isn't actual Minecraft. I would have fallen off by now. Nope, not supposed to go this way. What is thylacine? I'm following the light. In case you were wondering about my logic for what I'm doing here. Okay, guess not. New tertiary games of Light Rising. Oh, okay. It's Sort of tigery looking. Okay. Cool. I thought you were talking about Don't Starve, to be honest, because y'all were talking about Don't Starve earlier. I was like, I've never heard of a thylacine in Don't Starve. I'm confused.
Gets weirder and weirder.
Look, I spent like half the day playing Don't Starve together, so it's kind of on my brain.
Yikes!
Whoa! Hey! That's a spider.
Shoot! You have got to be kidding me.
We're fucked. We're fucked because I have no arrows. Sounds like a fake drug in a 1980s cyberpunk novel. Yeah, it does. Oh. Maybe it's a drug that would get all this congestion out of my head. I don't feel like I'm making any kind of progress. I don't know. I probably could make arrows. I don't know when the story lets me. Oh, Hamburger 90, thanks for the follow. Sorry. I hope it went up. I hope everything's okay now. Apparently I can whack things with a bow. Oh, wow. Look at the floating land and shrug. Yeah, that's interesting.
Okay. I don't see a way across.
Use.
like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
Use. Huh. Oh, it's a catapult.
Blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you.
Am I glad to see you guys?
Us too. I thought Reuben and I would be lost in here forever.
Where's everyone else?
This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
Yep. Having fallen into the abyss, it does.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, you'll figure it out. You know you always do.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Sorry for the coughing.
This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right. I just can't hack it.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Yeah, Sam, it's pretty gnarly.
Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people. Just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. All I ever see Magnus do is argue. And we both know what happened to Elagard.
There's also exclamation mark, Nada.
The Order can't do this. How are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything?
You know what? We're better than them.
Better than the Order? I don't know about that. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, we won that building contest at EnderCon.
That was a contest, Jesse.
Right. And the competition was stiff. Just think what we can do when there's nobody even watching.
I like that way of looking at it. Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time.
I love it. Sam is so delighted that he's blamed for everything. I need to set up more commands. They're really fun.
I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
Use.
The sooner the better.
I did the thing, right? Oh, I need a redstone block. Cancel. Good lord. This is annoying.
Okay, a redstone block. Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go, and place these pistons.
Is that it?
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run!
Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
That doesn't even make sense.
Jesse?
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment. I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
You were terrified of flying on it!
What? Stuff and nonsense.
Soren, is that true?
Of course not!
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
I'm not sure how a flint and steel powered that, but okay! I keep trying to apply Minecraft logic to Minecraft.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
At least we made it.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Why does everyone in this game sound so condescending to everyone else? I don't know, Lex, but they need to lighten the fuck up. That's quite a non sequitur, Shein.
Many books.
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. Hey, Lucas. Having any luck?
No. I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
You know. Gabriel, the ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us.
I'm scared too, Lucas. I mean, we keep telling ourselves Petra will be fine, but who knows? And as for everyone else.
Right? It's hard not to think about. It's not harder than looking through a million books, though, right?
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to Train Your Slime,
Lex,
the various uses of mushroom stew,
pack an umbrella,
Oceanology Volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
There was a thing. What is the problem? There we go.
A brief history of cubism. Crafting canoes. Revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. None of these are enchanting books.
History of cubism. It's a fun pun. Oh.
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together?
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See? We're still funny. And we can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the Wither Storm.
Let's just forget that metaphor. How I learned to stop worrying and love mining. The unabridged Redstone Encyclopedia. Zombies and pigs. An intimate memoir.
Ew.
Oh, none of these seem to be enchanting books either.
Bestiality and necrophilia.
Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't tried to fight those cursed witches, he could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
We don't need Ivor. We can find this book on our own.
In this mess? Are you mad? There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
Oh, Soren. I relate to Soren so much. I will do the thing that I do not want to do, but I reserve the right to whine.
20,000 blocks under the sea. Learn to succeed by thinking inside the box. I think I'm in the wrong part of the house.
This Ivor character. I'm recalling that he knew something about potions.
Yep.
Could one of these stop the wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
We actually already tried that.
I assume it was unsuccessful.
Ivor's potions just aren't strong enough to undo this mess he created.
Oh, I see. Potion of blindness, potion of dullness, potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse, am I going to be all right? Or is this just who I am now?
Don't worry. We're going to find a way to fix you. You and Petra and everyone else the Witherstorm affected.
But to do that, you'll need to destroy
I will try to fix
block,
you!
So that's exactly what
I would sing it, but I can't
never
sing.
Stop fighting. I admire that.
Yep, I'm stubborn. Open.
Wood planks. Those will be useful.
That was a stick.
Makes sense that Ivor would have a crafting table. Hey, Olivia! I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah. No lever, no functioning circuit.
We can make a lever.
First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. A good old-fashioned lever.
Ta-da! Lever! Nice lever.
Like it was made for it, which it was.
Kronk, pull the lever!
See what this sucker does.
Wrong lever! That was some hella pistons.
A secret passageway?
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the?
Wrong lever!
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Whoa.
Soren stepped on a tripwire.
Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone.
Huh?
The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
A sea lantern, a prismarine shard, an ender dragon egg.
I don't see any enchanting books, though.
A gas tier.
Maybe through there.
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. I think those are gas tiers.
Sitting on a pressure plate.
No way. Is that what I think it is?
I don't want to take anything, because I feel like it's going to trigger some kind of
so
Indiana Jones
trap. Why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone? Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse,
go
it's a
shiny.
Long story.
Tell me the long
so
story.
Why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone?
Never mind.
Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
Am I crazy? Or is this a sea lantern?
Ah! The very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tears were our reward.
Wow. Just gonna borrow this.
So I have to steal all this shit to open the door, right? Is that what I'm doing?
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine.
Jesse's kind of an asshole. Packed ice, I guess? Yes, packed ice. So presenting on the Lego movie. Oh, that's cool.
We brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Locked.
I don't want to take it, but I'm going to.
Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind. Aha! A hopper!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Looks like a regular hopper that's hooked up to a bunch of redstone circuitry. Man, Ivor sure does love his puzzles.
What was it? Packed ice, gas tears, Ender Dragon, lantern thing. Okay. Use?
Five slots. Packed ice. Let's put it here. Ghast tears. Let's try them here. Soren said they got this ice just before fighting the Ender Dragon.
Oh, I get it.
The Ender Dragon egg. So cool. Let's try it here. Soren said the Order got these gas tears on their very first mission together. A sea lantern. In you go. Soren said this lantern was crafted from prismarine crystals.
I think they have to go in the order that they were obtained. Ha 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 ha! I am a genius.
Yes!
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon.
With what?
Replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow. I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all. He knows his days in the Order were his finest.
Are these supposed to be the Ender Crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
The secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Hey, Bruce.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
You did all that.
Indeed, I did. They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? Interesting.
Oh, what was it? Arrow, TNT. Redstone? Sword.
Aha! There's another door?
Why is there another door?
Bow and arrow. Great weapons. Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly.
No.
We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Elagar's redstone
cannon. I thought he'd say something different. Sorry.
The fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Hey, Reuben. How's it hanging?
Reuben, do you know what to do here? Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
I can't see. I hate the forced camera angles in this game. Do I have to push them? No? There's a lever.
Looks like a banner about TNT.
I'm confused. What do I do? What am I missing? Good night, Shein.
Redstone.
I'm confused. What do I do?
That's a sword. Well, a banner of a sword, anyway.
If I talk to him, is he going to tell me the story again? Or is he going to tell me something else?
Soren, tell me the story
again. He's going to tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry. Maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Elagard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Sorry. I don't know what to do here.
Looks like a banner about TNT.
Help? I solved the puzzle. And now I don't know what to do next. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out what to do next.
Bow and arrow. Great weapons.
Open the second door, approach the last stone by the bow, and use it. Pull the lever to activate the door. What lever? Guys, I seriously don't know what to do. I cannot. I have a walkthrough. I can't figure it out. Something's broken. Wait, what? Use.
Hey, Reuben. Give me a boost, will ya?
Seriously? Never mind. Figured it out.
Aha!
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book!
I love how Reuben is subtitled.
Wait. Aren't those the Ender crystals? Like, the real
no,
ones?
It can't be. Not here. Not after all this time.
But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon. Right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like.
Are you sure?
The story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Soren, I want the truth. And I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care!
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more.
Oh my god. Lying sacks of shit, a whole lot of you.
I had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence.
Oh no.
Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Why would you do that? You lied. Even to your closest friends.
All I can say is, I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
Yeah, I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren?
Plot twist!
The truth hurts, doesn't it?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied.
Because they all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Heligard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
Technically never told anybody. Jessie discovered the truth on her own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself.
My wither plan obviously backfired.
Yep.
You think?
I love you, Olivia.
Three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like, now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years. Never thought I'd actually have to use it.
Let's just get on with it and put that enchanting book to work.
Agreed. Just follow me. I'll show you what to do.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet.
Making a diamond sword.
Let's see what Ivor's got in here.
Use.
Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and diamonds. Score. So I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Awesome. I've never owned a diamond weapon.
Just wait till you enchant it.
And anvil.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold, my enchanted diamond sword.
Oh, shiny.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right. Let me take a look at them.
It's I feel better than I'm not using a broken stone sword.
What's his butt? Damage, but they'll help.
What's his face had a golden sword.
The adamantine impervium, even harder to damage than it is to pronounce.
Really?
I call this the Star Shield. No object in the universe can penetrate it. Ah, Dragonsbane. Even the Ender Dragon would have fled from this in terror.
I don't trust anybody in this game except Petra and Olivia at this point.
I call this one the Shield of Infinity. In no small part because it's infinitely cool. This is Swordbreaker. All but the strongest of weapons would shatter against it. I call this one the Ender Defender.
Really?
Very strong against an Enderman's attack. That's the Redstone Riot. Engineered to be virtually indestructible.
And the piggy. I forgot about Reuben.
This one is named Golden Goliath. As bright and powerful as the sun itself.
I want this one.
All right. This is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
Put on your pants. I'm shiny. With a shiny sword.
How do I look?
Shiny, shiny sword.
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now, let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Achievement unlocked, Chapter 4, the end of the line. Okay, let's change the subject, guys, please. Y'all are depressing.
Wow.
Is not
the
y'all.
The Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel! Petra! You're okay!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Did we get some for
hey,
them?
Petra, are you alright?
No, I'm barely hanging on. I should have stayed in that cave.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
Well, the cavalry has arrived. You've done your part. Now it's time for us to do ours.
might not be as easy as you think. The Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah, blast!
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Magnus ran off to fight that thing all by himself.
He's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone.
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed.
This is a comedy of errors.
Come back here.
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
They're frauds. The whole order.
What?
It's kind of a long story. One we don't have time for right now.
Fine.
Don't freeze. Come on, game, you can do it.
Jesse, guys, I can't do this anymore. You need to go on without me. What? No. I fought as hard as I could, but... Petra, I shouldn't have pushed you. You needed to rest, and I didn't listen. It's not your fault. I wanted to come. Please, just destroy that command block for me. Believe me, I will.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it, or what?
I made a weapon!
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa, that is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Me too. Nice, Jesse. Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
You brought him a plastic box to put over his head?
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
This is not good.
Does anyone see the command block?
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Witherstorm!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all.
You fucking coward.
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, you coward! I can't believe you!
So much for the mighty Order
half
of the
Half-Wharf, half-Cheetah.
It doesn't matter. We have work to do.
Crap.
We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
Okay.
Tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam!
Alright, I'm not paying attention to the chat right now.
Yes! They're falling!
going for it. Axel,
a little bit busy.
Are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this.
Ruben is the best pig ever!
Find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some leftover slime from the maze.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right?
Hmm?
I mean, if we use the TNT on, say,
a minecart,
or those
guys, check it out. We build
a rocket minecart.
Lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and oh, look out!
Axel!
Whoa!
Ah! Come on! Save him!
Yes, I need a hand here.
I could do better than that. Hey, Witherstorm, over here!
Lucas, why?
Fireworks! Good thinking, Lucas!
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
Eyes on me, you great big bully!
Half dwarf, half Cheeto! Don't make me laugh!
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds! Finished.
Quick, climb on. And Jesse, I know you can do this.
So do I.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
This is going to end poorly. This is going to end so badly.
Ruben, this is no place for a...
Even unlock chapter 5, the jaws of defeat. Number 5, whatever, not chapter. Oh, shit.
Ruben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay focused, okay? Whoa, I recognize these people.
I don't like this. Everything's creepy. That's the guy who was afraid of chickens, I think.
Ruben, wait up!
God damn it, Ruben.
it's time to destroy you.
You think we made it angry?
Great. Reuben, whatever happens, we have to destroy that command block.
B.
Whoa. Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon? I'm coming, Reuben! It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon. Don't fail me now.
Damn it! My controller glitched out.
Whoa. Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon? I'm coming, Reuben!
Hey. Yes. Okay.
It's doing everything.
Let's do this all over again. Oh my god.
Block, which means it's like death number eight. I can to destroy it.
Seven? I don't know.
Awesome weapon. Don't fail me now.
Won't move. There we go. Wrong stick. Okay.
Holy moly! This thing won't die! All right. New plan.
We're two hits into it.
I'm gonna climb rule of video games is three hits. So. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time.
Heads inside? Hey, Sig!
Where did that come from? Reuben, I thought I told you to stay put. How to get up there. The tractor beam. Hey, you! You can stay out of sight. If anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it. Bet you can't catch me!
I'm going to fail this so hard. Gonna fail it. Okay, now I know what I need to do.
I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Just watch my back, Reuben.
If anything goes wrong, I'll be counting on you.
Bet you can't catch me!
What's happening is I've been eaten by the monster. I'm trying to kill it from the inside. I'm two hits into it. It's probably one more hit until it kills me. Until I kill it. And I have to jump from the head into the tentacles and hopefully not get hentai'd.
Why'd I have to look down?
I hit it! Oh, sorry guys. Y'all get to deal with me failing at video games.
Wait a second.
I wish I didn't have to go through this whole thing all over again.
Up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Just watch my back, Reuben. If anything goes wrong, I'll be counting on you.
Bet you can't catch me!
Hey, Bruce, how about some Don't Starve Together tomorrow? No, there's no skip cutscene option. I was hitting all the buttons.
Why'd I have to look down?
I hit it! Oh my god! Ugh! It's 2016 and we can't skip the goddamn cutscene!
Exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam. Hey, you!
I like that emoji ball.
Reuben, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna let it suck me all the way up. Just close enough to do what I have to do.
Bet you can't catch me!
Bruce may not have audio. That's okay. I'll Skype her later. Cool.
Why'd I have to look down?
Really?
No. Reuben, I need your help. Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it. Come on, Reuben. I believe in you. Jump. I'll catch you. Reuben! No!
I caught him. I did the thing and the thing and the... How far back do I have to go? Okay. Definitely hentai'd at this point, yes.
No. Reuben! I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch?
I think I do have some input lag.
Come on, Reuben! I believe in you! Jump! I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you!
All right, it's time to put an end to this thing. Once and for...
Reuben!
Oh no!
Eddie!
Stop moving! Yes! I did it! And I fell in a hole. I'm in water?
There you are!
Jesse, are you alright? We thought you were...
I mean... I didn't think he'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you!
Guys, look! My sickness is gone!
Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Reuben!
Hey, hey! Do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
Poor baby!
Oh no!
Reuben? You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Rube. Say something. It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Baby! He poofed into pork chops. Sorry. Oh, Minecraft. I'm sorry. I can't help it.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
Some pig. I'm sorry, I can't help it. I'm a horrible person. 1 week later.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse.
He poofed
perhaps
into pork chops, not poofed.
The truth about the Order.
Poofed.
All those lies we told them. Maybe I should finally come clean.
You're right. They do deserve to know.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and her friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why... there is something I want to tell you... about the Order. The Order of the Stone... is not what you all believed. We were... frauds. We used the command block to falsify our legacy. We were no heroes. So it is time for the world to celebrate new heroes. Real heroes.
Thank you! Thank you, everyone! I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something,
But the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They never gave up on the world or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse. And now, we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on. We went to the Farlands. There was this gigantic wall, and a huge maze, and a model of the Ender Dragon that... Well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? Finishing what we set out to do. Because there's no way we were going to let a world this cool get torn apart. We did it!
Everyone will remember that. Yay! I hate giving motivational speeches. Everybody disco.
Jesse, this is the Nether Star. That dropped when the Witherstorm was destroyed.
You want to do the honors? This is gonna be so cool.
Friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born.
So how is this not the end of the game?
One whose adventures were only just beginning.
There's another chapter.
Although the world had been saved and the command block destroyed.
What the fuck?
There are many more worlds than just this one.
Adventures of the New Order Stone continue in Minecraft Story Mode Chapter 5. Yes. How is there more plot? She even unlocked New World Order, hurried everyone back to the Morn, crafted a diamond sword. What else? I mean, you could have crafted something else, I guess. Chose new armor. Oh, bear. That was close. That's cool. Continue. Well, that was chapter 4 of Minecraft Story Mode. Hopefully there will be more. Chapter 5 soon. I don't know what's in chapter 5 because it has not come out yet. I don't know when it's going to come out because this came out in December. So I bought a game before it was finished. I never do that. But I wanted to see what this was like. So I will play the new chapter when it comes out. Hopefully by the end of the month, I think. Since it's March 20th. I don't know. Let's see what my choices are up this far. Cool. Exit game.